Bonjour, je m'appelle Lépine Ricord. Je suis étudiée à l'école publique Subodh. My name is Lépine Ricord. I'm student of Subodh Public School. Aujourd'hui, je vais décrire l'accent français. Today, I'm here to describe the French accents and their uses.
French accents and their uses. An accent can change the sound of a vowel. There are five French accents. Le, cédille. L'accent aigu, l'accent sicuflé, l'accent grave, l'accent tréma. L'accent cédille is found on letter C. L'accent aigu is found on letter E. L'accent sicuflé is found on letter A, E, I, O and U. L'accent grave is found on letter E, A, U. L'accent tréma is found on letter E, I, and U.